your freaking nuts! Alright, so we're gonna get her going. Once I see some greens, we're gonna cut them loose. A $500 Mad Dog, you're about to see some hitting upstairs. Help me one time, race fans! 5, 4! Let's go! rear end has come off on the 223. Tell you what, he was making some pretty good hits. Been hitting them hard. He's broken an axle, lost the tire for it. 22X was dealing out some stuff as well. The Mad Dog brings it out. Coming out again. Green, green, green. We got a pretty substantial driver's door hit that ended up happening over here. .22 was coming flying in there. Sipper's car was moving a little bit, ended up in the door. So we're just gonna make sure everything's okay. Green flag is out, back on the way. fancy gone green yet. The wind is still out. Woo! We never went green yet, boys. Hold up. Green flag did not come out yet. Flags out. Green, green, green.
Thank you.
SEC cars still moving. Pretty good collision there between the 102 and the 24S and the 24. The other two trying to get started. On the back side, it's going to be a little hard to see. And we're going to get the white car too. The number 10 is still going as well. The 102 breaks his stick, he is out. Triple 3 still running. That's the 18 car sitting over there, but I don't see him moving. The 24 is no longer moving, there he goes. Right now the 33 and the 24 are the two that are moving. 24S is sticking down. Precision Welding, Triple 3 not running. This is the opportunity. Oh, going to go down in fifth spot, Tim Hanzowski in the 102. In fourth, Luke Sprouse in the 24S. In third, Billy Moretti in the number 18. In second, Jacob Lusick in the 333. And your winner, Candace Rismorland in the 24. Your Mad Dog is Dylan Farmer, the number 17.